Hey there, it's Lindsay Hazel from hazelhaven.com, and in this video, I'm going to teach you how to change the button color inside ConvertKit. Be sure to stay until the end so that you can grab my free PDF full of all of my favorite tools and resources that I use for my business. Once you're inside your form, you'll see something like this. You want to come up to this little magic wand up here and click on it. And then where it says button color, click on the little box next to that. And then you can move this arrow up and down, or you can move it around inside here. You can even type in your hex code. If you know what it is or you need to look it up, you can just type in your hex code. And then, this is really important, do not hit the enter key. You want to hit the OK button, and then you want to hit save. After it loads, then you can see that it changed. Now, what's really cool about this is that not only does it change the button color for your form, but it also changes the button color for the email that you send with your incentive. So here's an example of my email that goes out with this opt-in, and the button color is the same here. So you want to think about that when you're changing the button color for your form. Oh, and one more thing. You can change the button text as well. So instead of it saying subscribe like it usually does, you can just click on it and you can change it to say something like download now, I want this, grab this opt-in, you know, whatever you have going on, you can change that on your button as well. And just remember to hit save. So now you know how you can change the color on your own button inside ConvertKit. You can go ahead and get started right now. If you would like to know all of my other favorite tools and resources, below this video, there'll be a link where you can do that right now. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button, share it with your friends, and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. The color of the button to add a... If you like this video, please hit this thumbs up button.